Hi. Take sniper positions. Okay, jetpack up in the air. Pow! He's like, no, I must escape from the light. They can see me. Aliens in the ship are like, damn, glad I didn't get sent out there. Ain't that cute? He's trying to hide. Run away from the light! Sorry, I can see you. Just wait until those psionic labs are done, and then we're gonna have a bunch of jetpacking assholes that can take over your mind. Can you throw your flare over here? Missile tank. Missile tank, you've been abused, but unfortunately, you're going to be replaced soon. Unfortunately, you're going to be replaced by a flying tank. I mean, seriously, if I had some high explosive, I could just chuck it over there, fly away, and boom. And the aliens are like, aha, we expected them to come through the front door. And I'm like, no. Okay, you flew through your flare already. You already moved. We have the most powerful armor in the game. Not only it's slightly stronger than normal power armor, and you could obviously jetpack around like a dickhead and snipe things from the wild blue yonder. The germs didn't kill them. The assholes with jetpacks hiding in the clouds did. Why traverse dangerous corners when you can simply fly over the fucking structure? Advanced friend missile tank. You know, you think they'd put headlights on those damn things. Alright, you flew around, you see nothing. You fly around. You get shot at again. You threw your flare already. Aha! Bird's eye view of... Oh, wait, hold on. No, that's not the one that shot at him. Oh, you just got... Okay.